Hello everyone, Caney here, and welcome to the bushes module for Minecraft 1.9 and higher. This module adds tiny little trees to the game to help decorating your house, your gardens, and all the other stuff you want to decorate. So, without further ado, let's get straight into it. To install the module, you're going to need the one-click code from our website linked in the description down below, and put it into a command block. Once you've done that, power it with any redstone source, and the contraption will be summoned right before your eyes, and you are ready to go. Now, if you rather use MCEdit to install the module, you can download an MCEdit schematic file from our website linked in the description down below. Creating bushes is actually quite straightforward. You need three things. One of them are any type of log, the second thing is any kind of leaf, and the third one is bone meal. Now, you just throw any kind of log on the ground, you throw any kind of leaf on top, and finally you throw some bone meal at it and the tree will appear. This can be done in any combination of leaves and logs. You can use all six logs, you can use all six kind of leaves, although the acacia and the dark oak are simply the oak leaves. That's also what they are in the code. And if you throw them in the air, you can also make flying bushes, which is pretty hard to do, but I did that nonetheless. So you can create some pretty interesting results. If you want to remove them, you have to get some shears. So I'll be getting some shears right now. And you have to throw them on top and they will be cut down. If you throw them right, you can get only parts to disappear, so you can have some really spooky floaty things, and yeah, you can use them in all kinds of decoration. I'm sure you will come up with amazing things. This is an example, a flying block of leaf. You can use them as vines on your houses or anything if you want to invest the time to do this kind of stuff, but I do not think that will really work. So yeah, that's how you delete them, and to create them, just throw some leaves and some logs and some bone meal on top, and then you have them, your bushes. When you delete them, you will not get your logs and your leaves back. It's just, once you're done with them, you are really done with them, so no items will remain. So yeah, that is the bushes module. If you want an overview of all the different kind of combinations, I will put them on the screen right now. You can see the picture with all 24 different possibilities you can have. And that's already it. It's actually quite a simple module. It was pretty intense to make because you have to really nuance the positions of the arm stands, because these are arm stands like that. One armor stand for the bush itself and five armor stands for the leaves and the logs. So it's quite resource intensive if you have many of them in your world. But come on, they look pretty damn cool. So I think it's all worth it. Like I told you, if you want to get the module for your own world, you can get the download links in the description. Thank you very much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like. Comment if you want to. I'd really like to hear your feedback and your ideas. Also, don't forget to share the video with all your friends. And finally, if you want to see more, subscribe to me. There will also be a video in the upper left corner of the previous module I did, which is the Advanced Furnaces module, so please be sure to check that out as well. So that's it for now. Goodbye.